Howdy folks, this is the 93,000 mile range update. It is 47 degrees Fahrenheit outside and actually it's very comfortable. We charged up to 253 rated miles. So let's go down to TM Spy here as things are starting to settle. And I got here with about 100 miles. And we've been here 2.5 effing hours to go from 100 miles to 253. And that was after a freeway ride. And I arrived here with a 95 degree battery pack. But we only charged, according to the car, let's start at the top. Car thinks pack capacity is 74.6 kilowatt hours. And car thinks we charged to 73.8 kilowatt hours. And lifetime discharge, 42.903 megawatts. Lifetime charge, 46.519 megawatts. Vinny, you were quiet this whole time until I start recording. Balance of the pack, it's starting to vary a little bit as things settle. But we're at 11 millivolts right now, not the best. Something is going on because the car only stopped charging at 98.5 despite being set for 100%. Current temperature, 92.7 of a high, 89.4 of a low. During peak charging, we're at about 105 degrees, roughly. So that is that. Let's switch over. I gotta switch dongles here. This one just gives a better, TM Spy gives a better overall view of the situation, while scan my Tesla gives better data. Now we got charge cycles, total lifetime. Let's see. Region discharge cycles. So far I've done 575 lifetime discharge cycles. Charge cycles is 624 lifetime charge cycles. That's the lifetime of the battery. This is the original battery in the car. Let's see. And I think that's what I wanted. Some other neat stuff there if you wanted to see. It's strange that it says BMS max charge is 16.7 kilowatt charge rate. Now I can guarantee you if I literally did not drive but just put this thing into drive and got towed for regen, I would be able to get that number for regen. Yet supercharging, I'd only be at like 1 or 2 kilowatt. So that is it. Now I want to get out of here because I've spent way too much time here, and we are actually under a stay at home order due to this stupid coronavirus. And no, I'm not staying at home. I'm going back and forth between my businesses, which are closed, but whatever.